I haven't stepped foot in this room since Telek was sitting in that chair. He's not here now.
It's technically my chair. I don't want it, yet it's meant for me to sit there.
Then why don't you sit in it?
Sensors confirm what we originally thought. The planet's either unmanned or abandoned. There are no life signs.
There should be no resistance then.
The team will need to beam down there with transport enhancers. Antimatter is simply too dangerous to beam up.
Take the risk. Isn't that what a captain is supposed to do?
Tell me you didn't just suggest letting the man die.
There is no point in wasting resources on those who are lost to us.
It would be nice if the two of you could work together.
Perhaps if Miss Stadi insists on any more suicide missions like this one, I won't have to.
We've lost too many people already.
I know, but I think you should prepare yourself for having to let him go.
Knowing when I can save my officers, more importantly, knowing when I cannot, has saved others in the process.
Continue phaser spread. Helm, get us out of their weapons range.
Odyssey, we have a man down. Beam us all to sick bay.
I must inform you, Lieutenant Commander, that I am opposed to this course of action.
Shields hit!
Evasive action, Helm.
Commander, on screen. The shuttle.
This fight may not be as easy as we first thought.
We'll get blown out of the sky as soon as we get close.
I have a plan.
I haven't stepped foot in this room since Telek was sitting in that chair. He's not here now.
It's technically my chair. I don't want it, yet it's meant for me to sit there.
Then why don't you sit in it?
Sensors confirm what we originally thought. The planet's either unmanned or abandoned. There are no life signs.
There should be no resistance then.
The team will need to beam down there with transport enhancers. Antimatter is simply too dangerous to beam up.
Take the risk. Isn't that what a captain is supposed to do?
Tell me you didn't just suggest letting the man die.
There is no point in wasting resources on those who are lost to us.
It would be nice if the two of you could work together.
Perhaps if Miss Stadi insists on any more suicide missions like this one, I won't have to.
We've lost too many people already.
I know, but I think you should prepare yourself for having to let him go.
Knowing when I can save my officers, more importantly, knowing when I cannot, has saved others in the process.
Helm, get us out of their weapons range.
Odyssey, we have a man down. Beam us all to sick bay.
I must inform you, Lieutenant Commander, that I am opposed to this course of action.
Shields hit!
Evasive action, Helm.
Commander, on screen. The shuttle.
This fight may not be as easy as we first thought.
We'll get blown out of the sky as soon as we get close.
I have a plan.